Russia has long been a formidable force in aviation, and its latest venture into next-generation fighter jets could significantly reshape the balance of aerial dominance. The Mikoyan MiG-41, a concept touted as a Mach 4-capable interceptor, is being developed as the successor to the iconic MiG-31. If the MiG-41 lives up to its ambitious claims, it could surpass not just Russia's previous aircraft, but even advanced Western jets like the US, F-35 in specific scenarios. The MiG-41, officially referred to as the PAKDP, Perspective Aviation Complex for Long-Range Interception, is expected to redefine the concept of air superiority. Its projected top speed of Mach 4, 4 times the speed of sound, would place it firmly in the hypersonic category. This staggering speed would enable the MiG-41 to intercept and neutralize threats well before they can become a danger. Moreover, the MiG-41 is anticipated to operate at altitudes nearing space, allowing it to counter hypersonic missiles, satellites, and stealth aircraft. This high-altitude capability would make it a strategic asset in the ever-evolving landscape of modern warfare. Although the MiG-41 prioritizes speed and interception, stealth features are reportedly integrated into its design. Russia aims to equip the jet with radar-absorbing materials and advanced electronic countermeasures to minimize its detectability. Additionally, the MiG-41 will carry a versatile payload, including hypersonic missiles, directed energy weapons, and potentially even anti-satellite systems. Such capabilities would enable it to serve not just as an interceptor, but as a multi-role platform. The US F-35 Lightning II is widely regarded as one of the most advanced multi-role fighters in the world, but it is designed with a different philosophy than the MiG-41. While the F-35 emphasizes stealth, network warfare, and close air support, the MiG-41's primary focus is speed, range, and interception. The F-35's maximum speed of Mach 1.6 is impressive for a stealth fighter, but it pales in comparison to the MiG-41's projected Mach 4. Similarly, the MiG-41's near-space operational ceiling would far exceed the F-35's capabilities. The F-35 is a dedicated stealth aircraft designed to evade detection and operate effectively in contested environments. While the MiG-41 will incorporate some stealth elements, it's unlikely to match the F-35's radar-evading prowess. The F-35's versatility lies in its ability to perform a wide range of missions, from air-to-air combat to ground attack and reconnaissance. The MiG-41, on the other hand, is specialized for high-speed interception and strategic defense. Its ability to neutralize hypersonic threats and satellites may give it a unique edge in certain scenarios. The MiG-41 represents a bold leap forward for Russia, potentially setting a new standard for interceptors. Its focus on hypersonic speed and advanced interception capabilities could give it a strategic advantage over contemporary and future adversaries. However, the MiG-41's success hinges on several factors, including the resolution of technological and financial challenges. Russia's aviation industry has faced hurdles in recent years, and the development of a cutting-edge aircraft like the MiG-41 will require substantial investment and innovation. While the MiG-41 and F-35 serve fundamentally different roles, the potential of the MiG-41 to smoke the F-35 in specific contexts, such as speed and high-altitude interception, cannot be ignored. If realized, the MiG-41 will not only reaffirm Russia's prowess in aviation, but also raise the stakes in the ongoing race for aerial dominance. For now, the world watches as Russia aims to turn its hypersonic dreams into reality.